Hello, my name is Raven and this is Becoming MD. I'm coming at you with another car vlog. I am 10 days out from my medical school orientation and I'm feeling excited about it. I'm looking forward to it, but I'm also trying to be cognizant of the use of my energy. I was reflecting on starting my post-bac program and remembering how much energy being excited actually took, and that made it a little difficult to adjust to starting the program. So I'm trying to really focus on being grounded and having continuity in my life. So I started doing 20 minutes of yoga every day. And I really enjoy a yoga channel called Yoga with Adrienne. A lot of you have probably heard of it. I know she's upwards of 7 million subscribers. And what I really enjoy about her videos is not only the physical health aspect of it, but breathing is really important for regulating the nervous system. And she has some really good tidbits of things that she says that are kind of like advice or, you know, psychological tips that I find really helpful. Specifically, she has a video called Yoga for Change and Drain, and she talks about how the body responds to change. And that is really helpful for this time. So if you are going through some change, I recommend checking that out, and I'll link it below. Oh, another thing is that I was assigned a big SIB. So that's an M2, a second year medical student who is sort of like my mentor, and we did a social distanced walk together with our spouses, and that was really fun. So I'm really excited about my mentor, my big SIB as well, and that will help with the process. And so far, just the whole student body seems really, really nice. Additionally, I am doing a lot of reading, and right now I'm reading a book called The Roundhouse, which I'll link below, which is actually an assigned reading from our medical school. And we are going to discuss the book during our clinical skills class and another class that's kind of a public health class in the first year curriculum. And coming from a liberal arts education, having transitioned into science later on, I really am excited about the fact that we were assigned a book and that there's the, you know, social determinants of health part of the curriculum that we, that, you know, truly the school seems to value based on the fact that kind of the first thing we're doing for school is reading this book. So if you are interested in seeing my orientation vlog, which will be coming out, I imagine, in a little more than 10 days, then please do subscribe and turn on the notification bell. I'm going to be trying to vlog, you know, somewhat regularly during medical school, just so that you all can get a sense of my journey, and hopefully that will help inspire you and help prepare you as well for starting medical school. It does feel like a bit of a big unknown, especially having not come from a family, having come from a family with no physicians. I really am sort of winging it, and you know, I trust the school and I trust that my classmates will be kind, but you know, it is something that is a big unknown, and I know that that can be nerve-wracking. So I'm looking forward to the experience, and I'm working on staying grounded. Thank you for watching. Please check below for the yoga video I mentioned if you're interested, and as I said before, please subscribe, turn on the notification bell if you're interested in keeping up to date with my journey.